Some breaking news next this evening, and the children's television presenter Mark Spaight has been found dead at a railway station in London. He'd been missing since Monday, following the inquest into the death of his fiancée Natasha Collins. His body was found in a remote area of Paddington Station. Greg Eastfield reports.
You're not alone, together we stand. I'll be by your side, you know I'll take your hand. When it gets cold and it feels like the end, there's no place to go, you know I won't give in. No, I won't give in. Doors close and it comes to an end. With you by my side, I will fight and defend. I'll fight and defend. Yeah, yeah. Keep holding on.
The BBC spokesman said this is very sad news, and our thoughts and sympathies are with Mark's family and friends. Mark was a hugely talented and very popular presenter for many years.